They shot my husband in the chest at close range and then chopped off his head. They then put his head in a bag they were carrying and ran away with it, narrated 29-year-old Femi Chibet. The mother of five had witnessed the cruel killing of her husband in the troubled Mount Kenya and was appealing to the government to help her find the decapitated head for burial according to her tradition. A situation that compounded the agony of residents in the volatile Mount Kenya region. However, police are now closing in the suspect accused of heading the organized gang behind the wave of murders and robberies. The National Police Service has placed a ₦1 million bounty on Timothy Kiptanui Kitai, who is popularly known as Chiparkak. Wanted for murder and robbery in Mount Elgon. He is armed and dangerous, the notice published on Wednesday, March 3 reads in part. This comes a day after Interior Cabinet Secretary Fred Mashangi gazetted Cheptai's sub-county as a troubled area and declared a three-month dawn-to-dusk curfew as a way of dealing with the rampant insecurity. We shall deal with them, the gang behind the killings. We cannot be having a section of this great country with violence, C.S. Mashangi asserted. Tens of people have been killed in the region in the recent past. Attacks that rekindled memories of Sabit Land Defense Forces, SLDF, a militia which killed and maimed people for years. The gang was quelled by military officers and their commander Wycliffe Matakwai killed a decade ago.